Good evening. Back again. Cold, gone. Well, sort of. 2 seconds. Okay. It's poll day today. And that is poll day. And we live in Britain. Britpop is my music choice. So yesterday, my parcel arrived from Nathan Zowada, and man, I am one happy, happy boy. He even sent the wife some bath bars, and I smell them today, and man, I love lavender, and I might end up using that one. So, okay, the soap of choice today is kindling. From what I can smell, I've got lime, and I've got lavender, and there's the musk is there, but it's more prominent than all the other ingredients, and I like that. I'm happy. I'm going to be finishing with the aftershave, which is exactly the same as the soap. So, soap's been in blue, and I've just got a bit of hot water on it, but we're going to show you the pièce de résistance, as I say, the strength. It's a 5/8 American cutlery strength. And I shaved it yesterday, but to be honest with you, I couldn't really give any justice, so time to do it again. And man, am I excited. This is one hell of a razor, and it's been sharp. Right, push has been in soap. This one's for David Millen. You've been asking about this. This is a freaking phenomenal brush. In all fairness, this is my go-to brush. I absolutely love this brush. But I might change when I get my hands on a ball. So we shall see. Right, I've used 3 to 5 fine craft soaps before. I had the one that was a bit more peach, I think, the one that Gonzo did the review on. It didn't really agree with me, to be honest. It was very, very tart. It was alright, actually. It wasn't... The scent wasn't... It wasn't for me, but still a solid, solid performance. Probably one of the easiest to lab the soaps. And you get a fair whacking size puck as well. And the presentation from 3 to 5 glass is phenomenal. You get a nice varnished metal tin that comes in a wrapper. It's not pushed in. You can push it in or you can leave it loose. I like to leave it loose. You just don't get that sense of pride sometimes with some of the soaps over here, and I like that. So, bit of Arctic Monkeys. Baby, rock you if you can. Right, I've got enough on the brush. So, I've got a nice hot bath, as you can see, steaming away behind me. And this, God, what a cracking smell. Really, really nice. I really like it. As you can see, the old varnish growing back quite well. It's got a good bridge growth, but that's going to be a shave number 2, but that's going to be with a DE. I'm not confident enough yet to put that 5/8 American cutlery to the head. If I'm honest with you. It's the sharpest thing I've ever held. Okay, got me lava going. Always get an itchy nose. It's just so we can move this camera down a touch. That's a bit better, you see a bit more now. Right, this is the first straight that I've used. If you look, it's got one hell of a point. It's not rounded like my crops, so I'm going to have to go be a little bit more cautious than normal. So, And as you can see, it's just slicing off. There's no effort.
Absolutely no effort whatsoever.
So start again. I didn't even run it under any hot water to warm the blade up. My apologies. Hope everyone's doing all right. The weather's been a bit shy in all fairness. Technique seems to be getting a little bit better, so. Look, she's just slicing things off like it, but freaking awesome. One damn fine first pass. So I'm really, really happy with the neckline now. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Nathan Zowada, you are an absolute legend. That is by far the finest edge that I've ever used. Things decides to play up again. Okay, right. I'm just going to disappear out of shot. That's the first pass complete. What I like to do, I always like to fold it back up and stick it on the side so I don't drop it. Right, a shoulder. Once again, like I said, I'm raving about the razor on the soap because the post shave you get that 3-5 foam cartridge behind is just, it's impeccable, it really is. That's a wee bit of water on the old laptop.
Right.
Okay.
So, grab a cup of water.
Warm the old shoulder, please. Lovely. Really, really nice. The musk really sets off the other ingredients really, really well. And like the more I'm using it, the more the lime's coming out in it as well. So yeah, no, I'm mega chuffed. It's a Mega, mega. So, nearly got it in me. Loving arm. Right. I've got enough on here for pass number two. Can't beat a good old bit of Britpop, as they say. Okay. And really, if I was only going to do two passes, like I'm going to work, I'd be more than happy to leave that as, well, damn close in all fairness, so. I apologise for the tattoos again. Oh, what a tune. Yeah. Right, against the grain. So I was dubious yesterday because of the I'm not used to, like I said, this point. So just impresses me, even the more I use it, just the more it impresses me, it really does. Right, just taking the head of a spark in all fairness. I don't want to do it in the camera, I do apologise. Right, Right. Okay. Okay, it's just a chin that I have a little bit of issues with. The rest of the face is damn perfect. The neck, oh, it's just stupidly close. It's lovely. Just could do just a few touch ups, which you can get. So, right, let's fill up again. Oh. Not to get the old face hydrated while we're doing this. So, I'm just going to load the brush a bit more because I'm going to be using it on the head in a minute, so. But that bit won't be on camera. Look, I'm at 15 minutes already and I don't really think you guys will be wanting to sit there and watch another 10, 15 minutes. I ain't the prettiest looking fella. Right. Okay, third and final pass.
I'm going to leave the head tonight.
I'm not honest. I'm at the end of 20 minutes now and I'm pretty much there. I don't really want to keep going over. Right, so that's three passes I've done using kindling by 3-5 fine class. The wonderful razor that Nathan Zowada sent me. And to be honest with you, this is what I strive for when I picked up a straight. Is that closeness, and I finally achieved it. And I've not been using straight for very long, but I finally achieved it, and man, I'm one happy, happy body. So, like I say on every video, I appreciate you watching and taking your time out of your day to watch it. I really appreciate that. Hope everyone's doing alright. Nice little bit of sting. Well, nothing major, but. Cracking shave, thanks again for watching, have a nice day, bye bye.